The legs are not all we need to get back to the office. He's planning for the survive. Just quit it.
I bought it. Good luck!
Henry! We're
cool with it! Which one of y'all go to? I'm watching y'all play. Where's Ross tonight? He's doing it right now. See you later.
Big one.
Yeah, we get to pay the stocks.
And then when she brought it, and I said, I've got my hand on my shoulder on it. But no,
You're always, you're always famous. Are you going to see you later?
If he comes up this week, I'll leave it at that. And I'd like to thank all the musicians as well for coming up, because if you like to understand, these guys are coming up here doing this for the charity. They're not taking anything for it. So the more we can make, the more we can put in, the more goes to these kids, because these kids need it. And I think it's about time this government moved their ass to get something about it, instead of leaving it to the people themselves to provide for these kids. Because they don't belong to live in this world. And I think the government should start kicking ass themselves among themselves and get some money for it, instead of depending on the working people all the time. It's not a
hello, Amos, what are you doing there?
Thanks very much, thank you.
Thank you.
Ash, my name is Susan.
This should have been taken out of the book. That's what I'm saying. Me.
George Harrison, 10 Freddie Mercury, 11 D-I-V-O-R-C-E, 12 Clannad, 13 20, 14 What's Love Got?
And along with the money that we took for the raffles, today we've taken a total of £402. So I'd like to thank everybody for taking part in this. And we'll draw a couple of raffles, then we'll let the boys go on, and then we'll keep drawing raffles in between. So Michelle, would you like to come and draw the first one, love? No problem at all. Your name's on the top of the list. Surprise, surprise, it's a green ticket. Who's that? Oh, the jester's wife.
The jester's wife?
Hey, that's Jean.
Yeah.
So Jean can have the clue. And another one. Michelle. Another one.
She pumped that, Jimmy. She pumped that one.
He's got it. He's got it. He's got it.
Les and Margaret.
Yeah.
You can have the bottle of wine or you can have the fruit basket for Rosa Butcher.
Fruit basket for a butcher?
Why did I offer you two things when I knew the first one I sent you, I took it? Okay, carry on with your music for a wee while, that way you're out.
Yeah.
With the bank forward.
That's good, £400.
Thank you very much. And would you like the pasta and fruit? Aye, the pasta and fruit for lunch. I want another ticket to run, please.
And she said, don't talk to me. She said,
it's a green ticket again, and it's 280. And it's the Barway. And the Barway, she's that. Oh my God. Send her here. Send her here. Let's see, I think we'll give you a bottle of wine now.
Yeah!
Okay. Would you like to draw a ticket, by the way?
Hello.
It's 289. And it's same hair twins.
Come in.
The same hair twins.
Come in.
289.
Sorry, tell her in. She's won a prize in her apple.
Your mum's just won a prize.